Yes, I was deeply impacted by being in an orphanage that first year of my life. And if you think about it, superheroes are all adoptees or orphans,
Yes.
from Moses to Beowulf to Superman to Harry Potter. And why is that? Because you have to invent yourself. You don't get a heritage. You don't have a family story. You get to start at the most powerful place, which is zero. And so you can make your story. You have to make your story up. You don't get handed, well, your grandfather, you look just like your grandfather, who was this, and your cousin Jimmy, you got the exact same nose, I'm sure of it. And there's all these things that get handed down when you know where you come from. When you don't know where you come from, there's a real wounding around that, but there's also so much power and potential in that.